Welcome back to another MMASMR video. Today we're going to be taking a quick look at Harry Osborn as New Goblin from Spider-Man 3. Yeah. Now, here we have the New Goblin from Spider-Man 3. Let's take a quick look at the figure real quick. You can see it can move. Very articulated and detailed. I like its little gauntlet right here. Its little blades. This mask. This arm pad, shoulder pad. Here we have green suit, and it's kind of strange. It's kind of weird, like how we have green in the back here, but there's no green back over here. Only like on the belt clip or something. You have his knife holster that it could be moved around, and then it could be placed right here in this little peg right there. Has a hole on it. There we go, just like that. His legs, his boots. I like his boots. He's very accurate to the movie as well. I like his green mask though. He's very buff. So, what do I think about this figure? Well, it's really nice, very detailed. We'll get onto the accessories in just a minute. But yeah, it's very detailed. I like the way he looks. Many people have criticized the way he was designed. Not very greenish or nothing like the Green Goblin or anything like that. It was supposed to be the New Goblin, but in this case, all he did was to get revenge at Peter Parker for killing his father, Norman Osborn. So he took the dose and got himself buffer and stronger and faster. It's pretty cool. I mean, I liked it. I liked the way he was presented in the movie because it makes sense, obviously. Like, he wouldn't like dress up all super villainish, if you want to put it that way. If you wouldn't want to dress up like terrorizing the world, you would just want to dress up just to go after that one person for what they did to you. And that's what I felt like it's like what he did, you know. Like, I like what he did. I mean, I wish he appeared in the daytime. That would have been interesting. Like how he looked in the daytime was like black, but no, he only appeared in nighttime from like the beginning and towards the end of the movie until like he lost his memory. Norman Osborn, played by New Goblin, played by James Franco, Harry Osborn. I just like the helmet. It's like a ski helmet or something, like he's going skiing. But I just don't like how they just put the green back here and nothing in the front. It's kind of strange, you know? Oh well. Now, with this figure, it does come with accessories. It comes with this sword, which is kind of a little bit warped. Flimsy cheap sword, but it looks pretty cool. It could be placed in his hand. Well, technically in this one right here, because this one's way too wide open. There's no way you can hold it onto like that. So you would place it like right here, just like that. And there you have it. I like how detailed this is, you know? Very, very detailed. I appreciate at that time where Hasbro takes the time in being very, very detailed in figures and even the accessories. I love when they give out accessories that detailed. I love it. And this will be placed right here, but unfortunately you can't squibble the arm, sadly, or the hand. So you would have to hold it like that or so for him to hold it up and feel. Take care.